Coca-Cola is looking to inject some caffeine into its portfolio. The company's buying British coffee chain Costa for $5.1 billion from Britain's Whitbread. Costa is the world's second largest coffee chain behind Starbucks. Coca-Cola shares are higher in the pre-market on the heels of this news, up a little bit more than 0.5%.